just music. It is a feeling. It is a movement. Disco is a way of life. Over the next 6 minutes, we're gonna take you on a quick tour through the history of disco. Let's start with Nikki Ciano from the gallery in New York City. He took DJing one step further and went beat match and used three turntables to play records like this. And records like this. Then there was Larry Levan of the most famous club in disco history. The Paradise Garage. There was David Mancuso, who had a private club in his own apartment. He called it The Loft. He played all kinds of records. From that, this. Jimmy Stewart at 12 West. He held it down tight. And who can forget about Frankie Knuckles, the godfather of house music? Blowing up balloons for Nikki Ciano at the gallery when he was just 16 years old. After that, he started playing disco at a club called The Warehouse in Chicago. Chicago, 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 Chicago. I'll leave it with Frankie.
Just a groove. Bust a move. Watch me. Just a groove. Bust a move. Watch me. Watch me. Just a groove. Bust a move. Watch me. Just a groove. Bust a move. Watch me.
Just a groove. Bust a move. Watch me. Just a groove. Bust a move. Watch me. Watch me. Just a groove. Bust a move. Watch me. Just a groove. Bust a move. Watch me.
So buttery brown. step it up, step it up, step it up, step it up, step it up.